There we go. I like this kind of stuff. Bumps, monitors, and flashy stuff. Yeah, I think this is what we have to do. This complete model of the city, it's about 1 to 10,000 scale. Number 1 we're at in the globe is the northern section. It's number 2, number 3, all the way over there. I wonder what the names were. Probably way more interesting than numbers, I guess. Central Data Bank, Shinra Headquarters. And we're using fake IDs to buy beer with. We're almost back now, what a relief. Look, you can see the surface. If that plate weren't there, we could see the sky. Floating city, pretty unsettling scene. Never expect to hear that out of someone like you. You're just full of surprises. It's because of that fucking pizza that people underneath are suffering. I wish they put the square words back in. The city below is full of polluted air. On top of that, the reactor keeps draining up all the energy. So why doesn't everyone do lunch for the day? Because I love the land. Getting into some deep, deep things already. And this always reminds me of Portal 2, mostly because I played Portal 2 first. It looks like one of the test labs. Why is he shaking his head? I love that they actually have to properly jump off the train as well. Can't possibly have stairs. This mission was a success, but don't get lazy now, the hard part's still to come. Because the next one's gonna be bigger. Bigger than an explosion? Sweet! I shouldn't be so sarcastic, it's probably a really good story when it gets going, but... let's follow. Oh yeah, we have to go through the pinball machine, don't we? Yeah. God damn it, Token, stop scaring people off. Yeah, you wanna meet your little baby? Okay, go through here. Aren't you gonna say anything to Nigel? No one says anything to Nigel. Welcome back, Nigel. Looks like everything went well. Did you fight with Token? When you're little, you used to get into fights at the drop of a hat. Ooh. Yeah, Tifa's too simple. Name. I can't think of a decent name. Can I type? Can't type. Okay. I can't think of a name. If anyone can come up with a name, that'd be great. Like, if you just drop a name in chat. Because I have no idea what to pick. Stupid cold. Literally no idea. Well, we got 9 characters. If not, she's just gonna get Guy's name or something, because she's not like a proper love interest in this, as far as I remember. Or should I just use Final Fantasy 8 characters, like Selfie or something? I mean, she's the only brunette in that game. We know it's kinda useless, so. There we go. Use Final Fantasy 8 characters. Makes everything easier. Nothing like that first drink. Yeah, let's drink. Oh, Nigel, Selfie really knows how to cook. Caroline will be, I've already heard it. Alright, let's move on. Hey Wedge, you're getting all excited. Stop making such a mess. Ew. What am I supposed to do? Marlene doesn't want to talk. They've all spoken to me. I've had a drink. There we go. Papa, welcome home. You alright? He talks just like Mr. T. Like, it's kind of a given. Like, no one else calls anyone else fools other than Mr. T. Yo, Nigel, there's something I want to ask you. Is there anyone from Soldier fighting us today? Nope. If there was anyone from Soldier, you wouldn't be standing here now. Yeah, but you're strong. Probably all them guys in Soldier are, but don't forget that your skinny ass is working for Avalanche now. Don't get no ideas about hanging on to Shinra. Shinra always sounds like a bad guy for him. Thundercats. What was the bad guy from Lion? Thundercats. Mumra was the bad guy from Thundercats. Let him go. Looks like he still misses Shinra. I don't care about either of them. I'm so angst-driven. Listen, Nigel, I'm asking you, please join us. Sorry, Selfie. The planet is dialing. I still don't like the overly environmental themes, it's kind of boring. So you're really leaving? You're just gonna walk right out, ignoring your childhood friend? You forgot the promise, too. Promise? So you did forget. Remember, Nigel? It was 7 years ago. Time travel. Yeah, back then. I thought you would never come and I was getting a bit cold. tell her 7 years ago is he's wearing green trousers. Oh, something's wrong with the knees. You said you wanted to talk to me about something. Come this spring, I'm leaving town for Midgard. All the boys are leaving town. But I'm different from them. I'm not just going to find a job. I want to join Soldier! I'm going to be the best there is, just like Sephiroth. Who I've never heard of and couldn't possibly be in this game at all. No, Sephiroth, nah, he can't be a major character in Final Fantasy VII. That would be stupid. Isn't it hard to join Soldier? I probably won't be able to come back to this town for a while. Huh? If you make it, will you be in the newspapers? I'll try. I'm not sure why anyone wants to be in the newspapers for killing people. It doesn't seem worth it. If you ever get really famous and I'm in a bind, you'll come and save me. What? Save me, save me! Come on, promise! Alright. Jeez. I'm not a hero and I'm not famous, so I can't keep my promise. But you got your childhood dream, didn't you? You joined Soldier. So come on, you gotta keep your promise. The promise was if he was famous, he'd come and save it. There was nothing... Wait a sec, big time soldier. A promise is a promise. Here. 1500 girl. Oh yeah. This is my pay, don't make me laugh. You got the next mission lined up, I'll do it for 3 grand. Yeah, he totally wants to help out, but he'll pretend he's doing it for money. What a nice guy. A couple of drinks later, he woke up in the basement tied to the chair. Good morning. Sector 5 reactor. So we've done one, we're gonna do 5, we're gonna do all the others. Okay, just teach you how to use it, okay? Oh, a tutorial. Perfect time to roll this in. So, by select using OK, you can open something. If you don't want to do something, you don't do it. Now look at my weapon here. Each weapon and armor has slots. Choose which slot you want to put material in. Basically, it's a simple version of the junction system, which is one of my favourite systems in games of all time. The junction system is genius, just not many people liked it. Select the material you want to use. There's only one, so curses stop going around with things that don't exist. This is curative material. You want to know what its effect is?